Swish. Yo, what is going on, guys? Welcome back to Age of Mythology. We're nearing the end. We're gonna go back to Atlantis. And our cantos must evacuate the citizens of Atlantis before they fall before Gargarensis' army. So we are going to stop Gargarensis. Or at least we're gonna try it once and for all. Gotta save my homeboys in Atlantis. That's what we're gonna do. Come on, load. Do. Pow. Alright. Cinematic.
How close are we?
Very. We'll make port before the sun sets. Bring out the head of Gargarensis. Lash it to the bow.
It's like, yes, sir.
What trick is this? That is Kemsid's head.
Yep.
Arcantos!
That's not
Atlantis.
Good. No! It's on fire. Those bastards.
Move quickly and establish a base on the beaches of Atlantis.
What the hell is this? Also, I'm
Lege,
going
prostagma.
To... Nope.
Hetimos.
Nope.
Lege.
Okay, you. I'm gonna take that with me.
Hetimos.
Also, I have a feeling that I might actually... There you go.
Ne, malista.
Please don't crash the game.
Volume, malista.
It's so prostagma. Gonna crash the bloody game. Alright, let's check it out.
Turn back now, Atlantean!
Sucker! You're using that on your own stuff? You're an idiot. Thanks, brah.
Prostagma. Prostagma.
You completely boned yourself. I like it. I don't like it when they do that. Nope. This way. Yeah, fucks. Alright. So basically, we're gonna have to set up camp here. Alright. We are going to see if I can do this maybe. Is there anything here? Okay, docks. So basically, we are kind of well defended. Good.
Lege.
Everyone out.
Prostagma. Lege.
No, I need... Lege. There we go. This is what I need.
Yo, til orus to slag.
So you guys... I'm gonna allow them to fire on that shizzle.
Lege.
Out, please. All of you out as well.
Lege.
These guys can go out.
Prostagma.
So many international friends.
Prostagma.
So nice. So nice. Look at that.
Prostagma.
That way, please.
Hetimos.
Okay. There we go. Now, I think, yep, it's Poseidon.
Prostagma.
And because it's Poseidon, they have that bullshit.
Lege.
Which I bloody hate.
Ne.
Whoosh! Suck it, bitches. Uh-oh. That's not good. Oh, kill them! So why have medium health lines?
A hero has fallen.
I don't give two shits. Come on, Ajax. Kill that fucker. Stab him in the back. Well done. Well done. There we go. It's all good. Okay. Well, guess I could take these guys. Oh, yeah.
Rescue as many Atlanteans as we can and get them off the island.
Will do. What's this? Okay. Okay. Oh, I need to transport them there. Okay, will do.
Lege.
This way, please, ladies and gentlemen.
In
okay.
Which?
I guess we can get these guys. Alright, so it's only 15, right? I guess we're gonna start with gold. Gold? Let's see, I need 3 more for food. That's good. Because then I'll have 8 food. That's a good place to start with food. Food-wise. Let's see, what's this shit all about? Ooh, nice. It's actually a port of some sort. I'll tell you guys, attack! Just gotta make sure that this gets destroyed. Don't wanna fuck myself over. Okay. We need more people. More people, I say. Come on. The Argo. Can he actually build a fortress? He cannot. At least we can build a watch. Okay. Gonna build a watchtower first. It's important, yo. What's up, you fuckers? This way, please. Alright, let's see what's in here. I could land here. It's actually not a bad idea. Because there is nothing there. And I will take all these guys and go this way. Because if it's like a closed thing, I can land here for some extra resources and shizzle. Which will be pretty baller. Metalefs. Pickaxe. Why not? Come on, one more shot. Okay, good. There we go. This way, please. Okay, so at least now I have some view. Also, I don't want that. Oh crap, you guys, please get the fuck out of here. You fucker. There we go, now you can do it. Idiot. You fucking idiot. Might as well build some houses, you know? Also, I need wood. Like crazy. Really? I hope they can fire on that. That would be amazing. Alright, so I will actually colonize this part. At some point, at least. This might actually be a good idea. Atlanteans rescued.
In wedge.
Irrefair. Go. You too. I'll build a house, please. There we go. No! Stop killing. Kill my heroes. Alright, this way, please. Well, send them back a little bit. Build some more. And let's see. Come on, don't lag. Jesus! I'm getting attacked again. That's not good. So these guys. Nope. It's the wrong thing. That way, please. You too. This. Okay. Just continue that. Please. No. No! Did I kill something?
hear
let's
it
just
there.
Go with this dude, because I might actually be able to do something. Okay, so let's see. Alright, there's nothing really here. I'll go back this way.
In a jet.
That's fine. How many are we? Five. Let's go. More wood.
Leje.
There we go.
Three tomes.
I'll make four more. Alright, let's go this way. No, nope, I'm not gonna do that. Might not be smart. Just destroy the tower. Get rid of that chisel. Alright, now back please. Okay. So let's see. What happens if we go in here? Is that like an inland river thingy? It might be. So we're gonna see what this is all about. Maybe I might be able to see from this place. That would be amazing though. But I am... Okay, so that is a ship. Alright, let's go for that way. Good. So these guys all about the farms.
Malista.
Etimos.
Yep.
Esto.
Prosehe.
Ne.
Ne.
Okay, now we need four more.
Lege.
Come on, attack it. No. Just destroy it. Okay, thanks. You that one. Nope. That please. Just blow up the damn tower. Ooh! Okay, that is not good. Alright, let's see if I can make this work. Go! Alright, that's not doing anything. That's not good. Fuck you. That's how you do it. I'm trying to blow this shit up, yo. Oh, well, he's making more. Fuck me. Alright, let's get this guy in here and explore it first. Because I need to know what's here. So that's Poseidon, not anything really. Okay. So we're more or less safe here. This, okay, come on. Get the fuck out of here, guys. Back into the bay. Into the bay! Okay, good. So, two people this way, and two people to help with chopping wood. I need one dude to start building more. Okay, and I'm turning that around, fine. It's all good. It is all good. Also, while I'm at it, I'll send Arcantos this way, because I might be able to get that for my own personal use. Okay, I guess I can start building, like, barracks and shit. I'm gonna upgrade this, so I can view at least a little bit further. Also, very useful. Nope. Doesn't wanna change hands. Those bastards. I think if I just build an armory, then I can advance to the next age. That might not be a bad idea. That way, might at least upgrade that. At least a little bit. Upgrade this so that they can fire on shit better. While I'm at it, fuck it. We're gonna make our way around, yo. See if there's anything that I can do, but I need some free Atlantean. So I need to do like three, because I need to rescue 50. Okay, so
save us!
I don't need to do all the way to the end to save them. I need to save at least 15 of them, and that's it. Well, that's good. Ooh, that's actually not a bad idea. Make them more resistant. I like that. Also, let's use the Aegis shield. Make my lads even stronger. Guess if I were to do an assault right now, I could actually do quite a bit of damage. Also, these guys, I'm going to send them this way. I might actually be able to take care of that. That would be pretty fucking sweet. I'm going to put it right here. Man, I can't upgrade. That sucks. Alright, cavalry, archers. Well, I do like my archers. Archers are great. No, what the fuck? Dude. God damn it. Stop doing that. Let's see. Atlanteans rescued. Let's see what this is all about. There might be something on the coast that we could use. Might not be. I don't know. Right, well done. Keep sieging that. In the meantime, I'll build another house. Okay. These guys can go back this way. Alright. Just fucking kill them, please. Thank you. Thank you. Every time you do that, they, there we go. Nope. I won't do that. Just want to take my guys, put them there. It's time to get upgrading, bruh. Man, there's so much I can do. While we're at it, might as well start doing this. And these guys do that. Also, where's the one dude? Wait, first, I'm gonna have to do this. But where is my idle villager? Ah, there you are. I need a granary quickly. Because I need that to upgrade my farm and stuff. I have plenty of plenty of gold right now, so that's good. Okay, there we go. Irrigation, that's what I need. And while we're at it, I might as well start building this chisel. I'll build it right about here. Also, I don't have a temple yet. God damn it. Also, before I'm gonna put that in there, because it, I don't think it kind of fucked up there, so I don't really want to use it just yet. I'm gonna save before I do. There we go. This as well. Levy infantry. Levy archers. Levy cavalry. Alright, so we've upgraded that. That's good. Guys, please, just start chopping wood. There we go. Now, this can be deleted, because I don't need it any longer. Also, boiling oil. I need it because if they attack, then at least I'll have some way to defend myself. Okay, just attack this fucker. Oh, nice. Boosh. Gotta be careful though. Seems like this is a bay towards some part of Atlantis at least. Boosh. No! You fuckface. You motherfucker. Come on, tell me. Also, while I'm at it, I might get three more. What's this? Nah, don't really care about it that much. I destroy that. So at least I can destroy their navy producing buildings. That might not be a bad idea. Okay, so that's done. I need a temple. Might as well build one here. And you two are gonna help build it, because then it'll be done faster. There we go, that way, please. Get rid of it, thank you. Doing all the bloody upgrades. Holy shit! That's a big army.
Get it, UEA. At you.
Holy tits. Shit, dude. Where the fuck did they come from? Alright. Seems like I need some better defenses. Also, you. That way, we're gonna save real quick. Save. Mission. 31, I think. Save. Because I have a feeling that it might crash the game. And we're gonna figure it out. We're gonna see. Alright, it didn't, but that's weird. I don't know what it did. Alright, I have one more. So I might as well build another fortress here. Just to be safe. Entirely safe. Alright, so most of this shit is done. That's good. That's very good. So now I guess only thing I need to do is just wait, I suppose. Yep. Alright, let's fire on this thing. The Argo. Let's go. We can explore this, see if there's anything. Okay. Something for the archers. That's good. And another thing here. Alright. It's good to know. I mean, basically, I could send out, like, soldiers here and just charge it and rescue them that way. Oh, also, get the fuck away from the thing. That might not be a bad idea, actually. Just move my army. Just attack, please. Also, I think I have enough siege to destroy this. At least slowly. We're gonna do that. Fuck it. Because why not? Also, once that's done, I'll build a market and I'll advance into the next age. There's some more hit points. I'll take it. This way, okay. Alright, good. That way, please. Go.
In which?
Kill them. I know, he's too close to fire. Alright. Let's build a market. Alright, can they heal the thing? Yes, they can. Alright, good. I don't want to lose my Valkyries because they can heal. That is very important to me. It is though. Because once they're back at full, I can get them up there. Also, you move that way, please. Okay, just go attack. I need them dead. I really do. Because they're a danger. Open fire, please. Nope. Come back. this way. Just stay outside of reach. The militia thing is fine. Also, attack that, please. It's just the one, that's fine. No, attack that, please. Okay, that's also destroyed. Destroy the towers, thank you! That's what I wanted. Right, more this way, please. Okay, good. See, that's the reason, right? I'm just destroying and wrecking shit. We have one Anubite. Go, Anubite! Right, just this way then, please. Retreat. Thank you very much. Okay. Now advance. Oh. This is cool, but this is way better. Fucking amazing. Alright, he's done. I'll build some more barracks. Why not? Oh, that's not good. Almost all my wood is gone. No! So I guess we can go this way. I'll have to do it. Alright, help build that.
Prostagma.
Might as well build another one. I'm gonna build like a whole bunch of fortresses here. Also, I am going to destroy that. No! No, 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 no! No! Go back! Alright, just attack, please. I could easily do like this. But that's just stupid. We're just gonna destroy this shit. Also, I need these guys. Heavy hoplites, why not? This way, please. Oh, that's good. I'll have healing anyways. No!
Is
he doing
apart.
That
we
on his own people?
Villagers and get out of here.
I'm like a fucking idiot.
Get it.
Also, hold on. No, wait. These guys first. Thank you. That is a lot of stuff. A lot of enemies. Alright, kill this fucker. Everyone back, please. We're gonna do an assault pretty soon, but not now. Now that I've seen what they can do. Ooh! I'll take that, thank you very much. I know, a hero has fallen. Also, let's just use this plenty thing. Boosh! Don't need that anymore. But I can do this. Flood control!
A hero has fallen.
Come on. Right on, boss. Alright, so, I lost a couple of my heroes, which is not good. But, I'm getting there, ladies and gentlemen. I'm getting there. Also, gonna make the waypoints there. I'll get five of them here and five of them here. Okay, so everything is way cheaper now. Oh my god, that is really, really cheap. Loving it. Like almost nothing. Oh man, that's so good. So good. I don't have enough food. No! Well, basically, as soon as I'm done with that, I just need to, also, where's my... there he is. Okay, good. Because you can start building some more houses. Because I want as many as I can. Also, one of these. I am going to build one here, so I could attack like this. That's actually not a bad idea. It would be way easier to get these three, or these two and these, this one, because this is the most difficult one there is, but I'm gonna destroy it anyway because it's pretty fucking annoying. Alright. This way I'll send some of those that way. Can I build more houses? I can, yes. Will do then. I'm just gonna send as many soldiers that way as possible. So I'm gonna send you a little bit that way. Ooh. Nice. Oh! That explains a lot. Why is there a fortress there? Really, guys? It's been there since the fucking beginning. God damn it. Attack! So many fucking arrows. They're never gonna make it. Boosh. Alright, now let's get back a little bit. Okay, you this way, please. Again, with another deplete mine. That's not good. Oh, that was one there. Okay, good. In here, please. Okay, that's not good. That's stun building. I'll build this here as well. Why not? Well, I can do that, but... You know what? Actually, that's way smarter. Didn't even see it, though. That might have been a small problem. Alright, now that I'm here, might as well upgrade that. That's almost done. Oh, come on.
Five.
Fucking continue chopping wood, you assholes. Hand of Talos. Will do. So first we're gonna make this, and then I'm gonna make this. Well, not make it, but I'm gonna mine it. Now, where is the one... Wait. Is he in here? No. Are those 11 dudes? No, it's 10. Oh, he's still building. Okay, good. That's done. Come on. Finish building that chisel. Thank you. No, in there. Okay, good. Might as well do architects. And, we can do 10 of them. Alright, so we'll have quite a few soldiers ready to go. That's important. Mm-hmm. Because I have so many upgrades. And that's going to be super useful. I don't think they can withstand my power. And I'll take my catapults with me. They can start destroying this shit while my soldiers take care of their soldiers. It's gonna be hunky-dory. We're gonna see what we can do in the first assault. So is he there? He is there. Nice. Fortified town center. Oh, but I can build so many more soldiers. Why not, though? 10. Another 10. We can get rid of this. Why not? Oh, this is gonna be so good. So good. You, yeah. Alright. Because that's all we're gonna need. We're gonna do like a major assault. They're gonna be like, no, spare us. We didn't want to follow Gargarensis. He made us. And you're like, bitch, please. That's not how this works. Like 10 champion Podromos. 10 champion Toxotis. I have a whole bunch of champion, however you pronounce this, Hypaspist or whatever. It's fine. Oh, it's almost done, yay. I think I've done most of my upgrades. Well, I'll do that one. Alright, one more and four more? Wow, they take way longer to train. Cool. Oh wait, can they... might as well do that. I think it might only be for siege towers. But I don't care. We're gonna attack soon, destroy this citadel with my vast giant army. Oh my god, that army is just bloody huge. Should be illegal to have such a big army. Also, now that I'm here, I'll do something cool. I'll build a tower here. Protect the harbor. Okay, so I think we're done. Also, that might actually be a smart idea to just get a couple more catapults, because those catapults are important. Because the citadel has a lot of HP, a lot of hit points. If I have more catapults than one, that would be amazing. Also, I think the best way to do this would actually be this, because then I can keep that here. That might not be a bad idea, actually. Also, is there wood there? There is. There's a lot of wood there. Ship, you go this way, please. I need these 10 dudes in there. I need you to be right about here. Out, please. These things, where is it? Where is it? There we go, there it is. Okay. So like, if I'm smart, right? I can do it like here. And then do it here. Everyone, in, go, go. Ooh! Damn it! Well, fuck that up. Go! Also, catapult, destroy that, please. Just attack. Also, archers, let's go. Well, I lost a couple of dudes there. Wait, what? No. Attack that, please. That. Attack it. Everyone just fucking go for it. Jesus Christ. Destroy this bullshit. Go. Look at this. Look at my fucking army. They're just wrecking shit. They're like, fuck you, mate. Wanna have a fucking go? Wanna have a fucking go? Like, now it's not that difficult to just get everything done. Might as well heal them up. There we go. No, you fucker. Don't do that. Also, catapults. This way, please. Like, that was super easy to do, right? Nope. Okay. No, hold on. That was good. Those were good guys. Just this way, please. Izvuli!
Izvuli!
What are you gonna do? Try and stop me, you fucker? Bartov! There we go. Finners. That way, please. Get the fuck away. It's super easy. No! Everyone, go. Get the fuck away. Okay. Hold on. Just fucking go this way, please. Because I think I need to find a way to get up there. I don't know if I need to go this way or that way. Whatever way I need to go, it'll be fine. Otherwise, I'll just go straight and just get these. No, that's not enough. That's a bummer. Come on, dudes. It's not that difficult. Right, see, we can get there. No problem. Inejerek. Irifer. Fuck it. We're going for it, bitches. Gonna save the bloody world. See, we have a whole bunch of prisoners already. Gonna be amazing. Amazing, yo. Come on, chop more wood. Just need to keep chopping wood. Ooh, that is not good. Ow, 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 ow. That's painful in a lot of ways. That hurts. I guess if you can destroy the town center, that would really help. There we go. This is not good. This is, by not good, I mean very painful. Do they... Nope, they're not good against... Well... I'm gonna create those fuckers. Also... You in that ship, please. Time to build another army. I know. Don't need to keep shouting that.
A hero has fallen.
I mean, they have a lot of soldiers here, but I don't think they're gonna be able to create too many more, so it's not that big of a deal. And I will just attack them with a giant fucking army, hell-bent on one thing and one thing only, and that's their destruction. Also, while I'm at it, might as well make some myth units of my own. Also, I have a whole bunch of myth units here that I didn't use, like an idiot. So, can I just put them there? Okay. Good. Because these fuckers... Something.
Yo, something.
You fucker, you're gonna... With one fucking asshole. He's probably coming from somewhere around here, I think. Wait. No, I have a scout. I actually have a scout for this shizzle. That way, please. Okay, just go back a little bit. I need that to be intact, yo. It's gonna be good. There's probably like one shitty archery range here. Oh, fortress. Come on, you. I'll make three catapults, why not? More. Come on. There we go. You also. Okay, there we go. I think that should be more or less enough. Stop doing that. It's annoying. Alright. Five Minotaurs. Bull Minotaurs should be enough. And then I have a bunch of these guys. Also, you two. Fuck it, everyone. We're gonna do an all-out assault against these bitches. And then destroy the temples and rescue them. It'll be fine. It'll be fine. Also, and I'm here. I'm gonna be way smart. Send this way, so I can get the fuckers in here and then get them out of there by boat, which is gonna be way faster. All right, it's time. Also, these guys, they're gonna come with me. All right. I think we're more or less done. These guys are gonna attack that, though. Because it's getting on my... Okay, okay, Okay. They have a whole bunch of soldiers there. That's not good. That's bad. Just nope. Allow them to get closer, because they will get shot. Like cray cray. Oh really? Fucker. Now watch this. Watch this. Watch this. Boop. Everyone in. Everyone just fucking go, mates. Fucking suddenly like, giant army, run. There we go. This way, please. This way, please. Oh my god, that's so many soldiers. It's gonna be so many forms of awesome. Look at, you don't want to face an army like this. You really don't. I can't even select all of them, I think. Alright, now you're fucking making me angry. Boosh! Boosh! There we go. This way. This way. This way. Come on, army. Look at that army, though! Oh my god. If I was Gargarensis, or one of those soldiers, I would be pissing myself. That's a fucking huge army. You don't want to mess with those people. You really fucking don't. I'm at 300 out of 300. Max strength. Fucking douchebag. What are you gonna do? One bloody catapult? Oh, there they are. There they are. Lure him this way, lads. Charge! Kill him! Oh, look at that. Yes, yes. Oh, suck it. One dude, really? You're gonna be that fucking guy? As long as they do fucking damage, I don't give a shit. No! Don't throw my fucking dudes! They're like totally not cool. Come on. Kill them. It just takes so much to kill. Alright. Time to destroy those bloody temples. Yeah, it's just one archer. Alright, fuck you. Kill that guy first. And now these guys. Go! Attack! Aha! My heroes! No, this is not good. Alright, fuck it. Go. Just go. Til Urzdusla. Oh, these guys. Fucking wrecking him. Polyphemus. Yes, yes! You can do it! Alright, go. What's up, you guys? Go! Run! It's not safe here. That way, please. I'm just here to destroy shit. I'm here to destroy everything. Kill them all! Didn't take as long as I thought it would. Like, it's going really well. Also, that is really annoying. So I'm gonna make like one dude. I'm gonna send him that way. Oh no, it's gonna be more than one. Need another dude. Please. Right, are they? They're almost there. Almost! Come on. Just attack. Alright, they're in. I mean, you could save all of them. But why would I do that? It would just take way too long. Petimos. Doesn't do... Oh, it's doing no damage at all. Look at this. Oh, he's pretty fast, so we're gonna see. Is there anything here? Okay, nothing that I can get to. It's fine. Attack, thank you very much. And it's a guard tower, fine. Scarabs, destroy it. Well, the mission isn't in just a little bit. Alright. Look at this. I'm just getting them resources. Well, they're done doing stuff. Might as well allow them to do that. Why not? Boosh! Suck it. You are victorious. Nailed it!
Nailed it!
I am the best. Alright, that was it for this part. Next part is, I think, the last mission of the game. So we are going to tear Gargarensis a new one. If it's not the last mission, then whoops. I'll see you guys then. Bye!